This message is for Rodney, okay? Listen up, all right? You blocked us both on Facebook, you blocked us on Instagram and TikTok, okay? Now listen, I want all of our friends and family to share this because he thought that's the last he saw of us. Guess again, okay? You gonna break her heart? I'm gonna break your jaw, Rodney, okay? I ain't messing around. I'm looking for you.
You was at the casino all night with Tracy. I know you was.
He was.
And I get my an alert on my phone that says, all your SSI check is gone.
He took it and he spent it,
he
Crystal.
He spent it all night with this gal.
And tell him what he did.
I said, hey, Rodney, you need to get the heck on out of here.
She called it quits, broke up with him.
And then he kicks my freaking curio cabinet.
Okay, here's the deal. She loves her little figurines. Okay, show him the one that he broke. Show him what, let me have it. This is her favorite little figurine. Look at the little eyes, look at the little eyes. Rodney was leaving, broke off its tail. The tail curled up. He fucking broke it.
There's the tail.
Look at the little tail. He broke that.
It cannot be glued back. It cannot be glued back.
He didn't just leave with respect when she ended the relationship. He had to kick over her churro cabinet and broke three of her figurines. My grandma gave this to her a week before she died. Okay? This is your favorite figurine.
He broke my little precious moments one with the little girl that was praying and had her head down.
And he thinks he can block us and then he ain't got to deal with us. Well, guess what, Rodney? I went to your mom's house because I knew that's where you'd be and you weren't. She said she hadn't seen you. Number one, I think she was fucking lying. Number two, I'll whip her ass too.
And please, everybody, share this on a Facebook.
I wanted to see it.
Everywhere. Anywhere you can share it on a GoFundMe.
My blood's boiling. My blood's boiling. You know what? I got something for you, Rodney. Here, Crystal. Hold that. Hold that, Crystal. I got something for you. Hold that up for me. Okay? I got something for you. I got two things for you. Okay? Right here. Tanya Tucker and Conway Twitty. Okay? I'm going straight up beat your ass. Okay? You could have walked out of the house with some respect.
Respecting her.
You kicked over her churro cabinet and broke her little figurine.
You can't never put the tail back on
there.
I'm going
to break your fucking
and
jaw.
And look at the two little balls.
Look, this is adorable. Playing with the two little balls. And you're going to rip off the tail like a piece of shit?
Show them your fist again.
Look, right here, Rodney. I ain't kidding. I've been wanting to beat your ass since y'all started dating, honestly. I've been wanting to beat your ass. And now I'm going to. Okay?
Look out.
Look out. Everybody share this. We're looking for Rodney.